took me under his wing. He used to number them because I never used to have names for these little boogie tins. So he used to call them Satch Boogie 1, Satch Boogie 2, and stuff like that. Until I eventually came up with that song, Satch Boogie. It was probably number 236 or something.